Opioids are a class of drugs usually prescribed to treat moderate to severe pain by blocking pain signals sent from the brain to the body. It also releases large amounts of dopamine, causing the body to feel very relaxed or high, which is why it's often used for non-medical uses. Opioids are very addictive, and overdoses and death are common. Now, first, we'd like to clear up some common misconceptions about opioids. First, it's common to think that opioid use and abuse involves a certain type of at-risk or troubled person, and that's just not true. The stigma is undeserved, and it can often cause people to not get the help they need, and also from getting Narcan. Narcan blocks opioid receptors in the brain, reversing the side effects and restoring normal breathing within minutes. This over-the-counter Narcan is an easy-to-administer nasal spray. You just lay, spray, and stay. Lay the victim down, spray the Narcan nasal spray into one nostril, call 911, and stay until help arrives. And here's another key point. If you do administer Narcan to someone who isn't overdosing, nothing happens. If there is an overdose, you're likely saving their life. But if not, Narcan only works if there's opioids present. Many states are doing a great job with their opioid programs and provide Narcan free. You can find out more by heading to your state's health website. We recommend keeping Narcan in your car and/or medicine cabinet just like you would a first aid kit. And that is the skinny on Narcan. I'm Morgan, and I'm not a pharmacist, but I play one on TV. The real pharmacists are back there filling prescriptions and saving lives.